Marty, you little shit. I believed you when you said you weren't going to get with Chloe. So why the fuck are you that close to kissing her now?
Right, I argued with her last night. I thought we both agreed it was her. I just watched her then. Just almost.
How the fuck have I possibly pissed you off, Nathan? What I'm doing with Chloe tonight is what I've done since I first walked in.
Have I kissed her? No, they shut the fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off.
I'm fucking fuming. I fell out with Chloe for nothing. Martin is just as bad as she is.
Nathan and Marty are both arguing. Maybe if I stay in this curtain, no one will know I'm even here.
What about Jungle? What about Jungle? I'm trying to see it now. Try and listen to me. Listen to me. Don't fucking touch me like that, I swear to God. What have I done fucking wrong? You don't want to my kiss, come on, you fucking wrong. Right. I'm fucking kissing her, didn't
you? I am fucking foaming. For one, I haven't even necked on with Chloe. And for two, Nathan just needs to mind his own fucking business. It's got nothing to do with him.
Fucking wrong. Shut the fuck up.
Tonight, I've seen Marty for his true colours, and if anything, it's made me realise even more that I need to talk to Chloe.
I'm honest, I wasn't going to talk to you tonight, but after that, I've seen that.
Nathan has realised that Marty flirted with me too, and it's not just me, but I'm even more happy that me and him are friends again.